Fossil fuels are an ending source. About 90% of the fossil fuels are used for transport, energy and heating, while the rest is used for the production of plastics and other chemicals. This leads to environmental problems like global warming and plastic pollution. Due to the burning of fossil fuels, the CO2 concentration has risen from 320 ppm to a bit more than 400 ppm in the last 50 years. The increase of CO2 is the main cause of climate change. Most plastics are oil-based, of which only 9% is recycled and 12% incinerated for energy recovery. The rest of the plastic waste ends up in the environment, which causes a huge plastic waste problem. Therefore, an economy which thrives on renewable energy and renewable materials could solve some of these global problems. The economy in which biomass is used to make all kinds of products and energy is called the bio-based economy. The value pyramid helps to find ways to maximize efficient use of the biomass. The value pyramid shows us the different categories of bio-based products with their value and amount needed. Pharmaceutical products have a higher value than energy, but less biomass is needed for pharmaceutical products in comparison to energy. Firstly, it's recommended to isolate components that can be used in high-value products. Residues can then be used for products with a lower value. In this way, the chain from biomass to products is made as sustainable as possible, where efficient use of biomass is maximized.